everybody. How we doing today? I hope you're doing all well. So, jump off some water here. Sounds like someone's out there having some fun. Could possibly be our revenge attackers coming and getting shot. Or eaten, rather. Yeah, it's Alpha, it looks like. I think we got a revenge attack coming from Charlie. I think. Just did the plants and stuff, so I'm getting some water boiled up. Just ordered a new PC today and a new monitor. That there. Put it in there for now. All right, so let's see, a few more arrows. Good. Those babies up. Yeah, such a nice view. I thought about up above here, maybe opening each side of that so I can walk out on the roof, put a railing around it. Yeah, I think it'd be pretty neat. Well, I need some water. Shit. Bite to eat real quick. Eat that. A free Charlie meal. What else do I want to do? Turn that on. See, made up some more lock picks. We should be good. Make sure Jenny's are topped off before we go. Perfect. How much fat do I got? Hey, I want to get a little bit more so I can. Get ready for winter time. Look at that. Very nice. Very nice. Oh, hello there, sir. See some ore up on top of this rock crate right here. Grab that. Yeah, there's a couple ores, I think. Potassium and copper. Sure what time Charlie will be here to raid. I'm wondering if any of them guys got killed. After revenge attack, not raid. See a couple of crates up here. What did I just see up there? The moose. Thought I seen a moose. Starting to see things here. Well, I think since we're waiting on, look up there. Well, ooh, some sinew, weapons parts, tonics, copper, iron, not a bad crate at all. I will use it for sure. Might as well grab this. And we might as well run this down to the base. And then we're gonna go see if Bravo's got anything in her chest this time. So last time they didn't have anything for me. Still gotta figure out what I wanna do with this. See what Bravo is up to. Yeah, I got an i7 11700 and it's got a 3060 NVIDIA G RTX. Yeah. Got a 1 TB SSD, etc. Ooh, there's a lock crate up there. Oh man, this is gonna turn out to be a good day, I think. I'm thinking so. Wait. Thought I heard something. Oh man, another nice one. Ammo? Hell yes. Decent. Decenta. Be down there. There we go. Where the hell are they? I didn't just raid these guys, did I? Shit, now I can't remember. I might have, because I don't see a claymore. All right, let's go read Alpha then. That'll work. Yep, that'll work. We'll just go read Alpha. Go see what they got in their boxes today. In bags. Not a bad day to start. Two lock crates. Gonna go raid Alfita. Alfita Sane. Double Wolf. Got a Grizzly Bear. I must have just raided Bravo not long ago. It looked kind of suspicious to me. Stinking bear. Oh, one of them's going fishing there. See what the hell they got over here. Well, I see some scrap here. Missing, not a miss. Yeah, their claymore's right there. Oh. They got me breakfast ready. Such nice folks. I think one of them might be dead. Knock, knock. Never gave him a chance. Well, let's go up top first. Balcony boy's bag. Beautiful. 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 Still more going on that. Some more zinc happening there. Let's eat that, get rid of it. We'll let that zinc finish up. One of you, clear up a couple spots. Perfect, let's go look in the box. Oh, ingots. Beautiful ingots. Alright, let's run this back over. And we'll grab what we can out of the other chest as well. Did I kill that bear? Don't think I did. pack and stay down here. That'll get dropped off over here. You. Do that. That works. Alright. Go back over and get the rest of that stuff as well. Let's go here first. Drop all this nice goodie stuff off in here. Beautiful. Some more ammo, that's lovely. Okay, let's what do I want to make? I'll make something over there, but see what that'll do. Oh, he kept on fishing. That's good. That means he won't be coming to mess with us. At least we hope not anyway. Excuse me. What do we got here? Crates I've seen coming up the hill. Yep, new PC will be, oh man, it'll be such a big difference. This has only got a 1050 Ti. Up here. that. And that's our last one. So we got 5, 6, 7 of them. That's not bad. Not bad. Not at all. Wrong one. Get this. The rest of you. That. And that. Boy, chicken, you're awfully close to that claymore. Maybe a good idea. Ooh, good idea to go get. What the hell was that? Good idea to go grab a couple more lockpicks at the base. And we'll drop the rest of the stuff off and we'll head over that way. Then in the forest area there. Not a bad day at all, guys. Not at all. Oh, get that when I come back too. Get that boo boo. Level 10 chicken. Do that right quick. Shit. Take a run. I'm surprised Charlie hasn't been here yet. But like I said, maybe I might be confused. That might have already happened. But like, I'm not sure. What's up, dear? You got a creep beside you too. Ooh, nice. Run. Oh, there they go. One dude. Come on, buddy. One guy? Really? Well, that was a waste of time on y'all's part. Send one damn dude over here. Let's see what we see over here. See the name of the crate there. Crate over there. beautiful crates. And a lot of them. Let's have a look up here. Ooh, strawberry. Strawberry in another crate. Still can't believe they only sent one dude over there. So weird. Alright. It's gonna start getting dark quickly. Back to the base, shall we? Rather haven't seen a moose today. Bit of scrap. Couple crates here. We'll take them. Hell of a day. Yes, sirree. See if that ore's still up on top. Yeah, I think it's potassium. Yep, both of them. Not too bad though. Topside, shall we? And there we go. That's still on. What's our power looking like? Oh, we're doing okay, and we're almost full. Drop that in there. Some more ammunition. That. those. There we go. Alright guys, well, I'm going to call the episode here. If you enjoyed the episode, let me know down below. Like, comment, subscribe, share, whatever you want to do. Hey, and until the next time, I'll catch you then. Stay good, stay safe. See you later.